Someone rang the doorbell and I literally got this random ass text message. So I was like, what the heck? Who is sending me these things? Turns out this is a new episode of What Hinge Boy Sends Me to My Doorstep Today as a Surprise. And literally he got my favorite ice cream from Baskin Robbins and I was literally about to pass out. I'm not even exaggerating. Oh my gosh.